I haven't had a chance to peruse this carefully, but this is IEEE Spectrum magazine for engineers. And they have a nice little article here on quantum dot technology for TV displays. There's actually several different versions of it. And I wasn't aware of it, that some of that is actually used with OLED sets. I thought OLEDs were just three-color LEDs, but apparently not. And they talk about some new quantum dot technology that has the wide viewing angle and will be less expensive and probably actually will compete with OLED technology. But that's kind of what you expect with technology today, that there's always something new coming along. So this is available if anyone is interested to look at it.
This program has been a production of the Southeastern Michigan Woofer and Tweeter Marching Society. Opinions expressed during this program are those of the individual speaking and not necessarily the opinion of the Southeastern Michigan Woofer and Tweeter Marching Society.